he deserves a break.
Tell you I'm bugging. This technology came through for the flood. Shit changed. BWO, we on that. The scrolls is no longer scrolls. Already, these act move tracks, we were scrolling. Before the flood. Antediluvian flow like before the flood. Radio drowning out the sounds of real MCs. Rap with rappers who rap. Knock on your window, that's a rap. Trying to give you a dish that ain't rap. The house look like a trap. Act move tracks, they straight crack. For you young dudes, Molly and Percocet. Filling with pillin', the rap is Dr. Fillin'. Everybody on the couch, these psychiatrists, nutritionists. Word from the mother, a new edition is just recorded. Antediluvian like BC. The birth certified after the water broke. BC like before the words were spoke. And BC because whackness give me a headache. We self-medicating and self-prescribing. Self-describing, this craft self-identifying. Don't matter what you think it is. Before the flood and the mother hooked up to a cord, we connected the water breaks. What that means is I was connected to my mother in the womb, protected from the flood till the water breaks. What that means is I'm a flesh and blood living soul, not a person, creative in the womb, native on the end of land outside the womb. And that was before the flood. Noah before the flood, telling everybody, yo, this place is balanced by blood. 1, 2, 1, 2, mic checking pairs. Got worse on the screen, but hearing impaired. I'm paired with 33, we like Jordan and Pippen. Mic passing and 33 get the dunk. Catch it off the arc, cause the pass is off the glass. NBA Street, nobody allowed a game breaker. The same maker of breakers that drift from the surge. With the urge, the third demon, demons on me punk curbs. The energy I attach to the words from tidal surge. A wave anomaly that arrival you sure as the moon observe. You got some nerve. Elders are just flipping and people is being served. Before the flood.
Before the flood.
Damn. Bugging. Before the flood and the mother hooked up to a cord, we connected the water breaks. What that means is I was connected to my mother in the womb, protected from the flood till the water break. What that means is I'm a flesh and blood living soul, not a person, free native in the womb, native born in the land outside the womb.
Don't understand what HARP does. I think most Alaskans don't really know what HARP does or why the agency is involved in it. So a very brief explanation and then a more direct question. Would you be disappointed or would you lose something if HARP were to go away?
Senator Murkowski, as I think you know, one of our programs has been using the HARP facility for the research that it's pursuing. And my understanding is that we did get value out of that interaction. The P in DARPA is projects, and we're not in the business.